Tomorrow, Dollar General is dedicating the first hour of each shopping day to its senior shoppers. This is being done to prevent the spreading of the coronavirus and to reduce the risk to the elderly customers. Other customers are encouraged to plan their shopping trips around this window of time. All stores plan to close 1 hour earlier than current close times to allow employees to clean and restock store shelves.